traditional Thai green curry with beef rib. Let's start. Beef rib is nice and tender. Put the saucepan, water in. Put the coconut milk, teaspoon of salt, and then you put into the beef rib. That's the way. One bay leaf, olive, galangos, some lemongrass, some kind of kaffalam leaf, a little bit of peppercorn. Keep it boiling. Peppercorn into the mortar. Two kind of chili, bird eye chili, it's green chili. You can have half and half. Salt, kaffalam says that is beautiful. Then you put all the coriander root. Then you start pounding. Then you can add lemongrass, galangos, shallot. Everything is you can do the right amount of the ingredients. Not too much, not too little. The last one, you can add the coriander powder. Now you can have beautiful, the fresh green curry paste. It's the time to cook beef curry. Full spoon and then the green curry paste. Kaffalam leaf, put it in. You keep stir. First time, I recommend you use a bit high heat to get flavors. And then you just turn heat to be the medium. Chim paste. Original about many hundred years in Thai cuisine. You can add a bit fish sauce. Little bit of palm sugar. A coconut milk, a little bit there. Beautiful beef stock. We add water and clean the mortar. All the flavor of the fresh herb is still here. Soak into the curry. Punch of bird eye chili into the curry. The beef is soft and tender. Now it's time to add beef rib after you cook before. More coconut milk, fish sauce, and palm sugar is like finish for balancing. Maximum heat up, red chili, and also sweet basil. You can see that. Oh, it's the flavor of the fresh curry, sweet basil. It's awesome. Ready to serve for your party now. Put the fresh coconut cream on top. One nice of the kaffalam leaf. Touch of cumin powder. Bon appétit.